Hello everyone, welcome to Tesca Technologies Private Limited. My name is Ashim Datta and today we are going to discuss about BCD to binary converter and its order code is 38674. So in this video we are going to discuss about its working. So this is the BCD to binary converter kit. So these are the BCD inputs. Here we are having A0, B0, C0, D0 as LSD inputs and we are having A1, B1, C1, D1 as MSD inputs. Then this is the first IC of 74184 and this is the second IC of 74184 and these are the output LEDs. Here we will get the output which were categorized as Y0, Y1, Y2, Y3, Y4, Y5, Y6 and this is the plus 5 volt DC supply. From here we get the supply and this is the ground port. Then this is the disable high and low enable switch. So when we press it and it is at down position, it is low enable position, and when we press it and it is at up position, it is the disable high position. Similarly, when we press these keys, when these positions are at down position, then it is the 0 logic, and when it is at up position, it is the 1 logic. And this is the power on off button. Now let's see the working of this kit. So for that, we have to switch on the kit and we have to give 0 as an input. So we have to press the switch. So right now it is giving 1 as an input, so we have to press it back and we have to keep the switch position at down so that we can give 0 logic at the input. And for performing the experiment we have to keep this switch position at low enable position. So right now it is at disable high position, so all the LEDs are glowing as you can see, and when we press it, it is at low enable position, so at that time the LEDs are not glowing. So for performing the experiment we have to keep this switch at down position or at low enable position. Now we will compare the truth table which is mentioned in the manual. So this is the truth table which is mentioned in the manual. So now we will compare this truth table with this kit. So we will give input and outputs according to that. So as mentioned in the manual, we are having inputs as A, B, C, D and E. So here we are having these inputs as A, B, C, D and E of this IC1, and we are having outputs as Y1, Y2, Y3, Y4 and Y5. Now we will give the inputs and see the output. So the first input which is given as 000, so at 00 position the outputs will be 00. So here you can see the outputs. Now we will give A as logic 1 and we are getting 1 at output. Now we will give 1 at B and we are getting output at B. Now we will give 1 at C and we are getting output at Y3. Similarly, we can give all these inputs and we will get these outputs on these LED lights. Now let's suppose if we are giving input as 11000. So 1 at E and 1 at D, and let's see the output. That is at Y5 it is 0 and Y4, Y3, Y2, Y1 are 1. So let's give this input, that is E1 and D1, and we are getting that same output as mentioned in the manual. Here you can see that Y5 is 0 and all the rest of the outputs are 1. So here you can see that Y5 is 0 and all the rest of the outputs are 1. So similarly you can give inputs according to this truth table and you can get the similar outputs by using this kit. So that's all the demonstration from my side. If you have any query related to this kit, you can contact at Tesca Global website. You can find the link in the description. For more information, go through the manual. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe to our channel.